Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to either enable or disable checkboxes that you have to go through in order to select icons on your Windows computer. Think on the desktop, for example. So if you see I hover over these icons, there's a little checkbox that appears. So I have to double click on it and you get a little check mark that appears before you open the application. So if you want to get rid of it, I'm going to show you guys how to do it, and it's going to be pretty straightforward. And we're going to begin by opening up the Start menu. Just left click on the Start button one time. Type in File Explorer. Best match should come back with File Explorer. Left click on that. Now you want to left click on the View tab up at the top, and then go over to Options and left click on that. Go over and left click on the View tab, and scroll down until where it says use checkboxes to select items. If you want to disable that, just uncheck it, no pun intended, and then left click on apply and okay. You do the reverse if you wanted to enable checkboxes. And now we head back over to my desktop shortcut. Now if we head back over to my desktop shortcuts, you can see there's no longer checkboxes in the top left corner. So pretty straightforward tutorial, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.